before the world's continents broke up into pieces. A huge disaster hit the world. People prayed to God for help, and God created new life forms. However, new life forms brought new troubles. So God became exasperated and threw them in distance. Many years have passed since then, and God entrusted the humans with the secret of the distance. Today, people still continue searching for missing distones in order to release the life forms, see them know. Welcome to Monster Rancher 2. Alright, so it took me a very, very, very long time to even get this game loaded. And even more annoying was the fact that the recording, I hope the audio levels are good, wasn't perfect, so I had to mess around some stuff. Anyway, so yeah, you can't see, but I'm putting on an extremely tiny window. But, I mean, I can see the full game, it's just on windowed. Anyway, so, here we go. Without further ado, hope you enjoy, and I hope it's fun. Now loading. Man, this took ages. So happy though. Hello, please sign your name here. What should your name be? I'll just do my name. Sure. And yep, Yishuri. Yep. Alright. Oh god, the audio. I've never lied in my entire life. I mean, honestly, the best policy. In which case, I don't lie because I feel like we can make more trouble, so yeah. Sure. When I'm ordered to do something I like, I'm confused. Hold on, when I'm going to do something I like, I'm confused. No? In this world, there is something I must do the rest of my own life. Sure? These are weird questions. When I see people who are in need, I can't ignore them. Sure. My dream can be realized as long as I do my best to achieve it. Nope! Sorry, you're a fail. Once I determine a goal, I must accomplish that. Oh, nope! Welcome to the real world. For us, we're seeing some, make sure it's safe. Where's the fun in that? If someone does something displeasing, I should not behave the same way. Yes. Manners. I can mostly forget about an unpleasant experience by the next morning. Nope! If I choose something, if I have to choose, I like spring better than winter. No. I mean, I hate the cold, but I don't like the hot either. I like temperate, so. Please wait here. Hello, thank you for waiting. I will explain the type of trainer you are to the trainer assistant. That's my trainer assistant? Okay. She is the trainer system we need to into your place. She is still a bit childish, but she sure is a good girl. Here she is, Coridia. How do you do? I'm Coridia. Please call me Colt. You're gonna do something that I didn't read. So, in the Major 4, I'm looking for your performance. Yes, sir. Well, let's do our best. First, you send a monster at the market in town or at the shrine. But I don't have a distal, so we're going to market. I mean, I could just look around for a CD. I have tons of DVDs, but, yeah. I'm still a rookie. You just became a trainer too, right? Is there anything you'd like to ask about? Nope. Are you done yet? I've never played this before, so... it's gonna be fun, and I don't even know what I'm doing. You're gonna watch me fail. Alright, so, yeah, let's go to the market and get a monster. Whatever. Yeah. I'll read some of it. Her name is Wyola. You can read. If you're blind, I'm sorry. I really am. I'm amazed you got on my video, but, you know. Yeah. So, 3 monsters. So, we got Moochie, a Zum, and a seasonal monster. And we also buy monsters. So I guess I'm gonna have to look around for DVDs. I'm gonna have to look at a list and see what we got. Alright! So we got Suzo, Mochi, and the Zum. Alright. I guess we'll start with the Zum. They're easy, for sure. I think when I was a kid, I always wanted a copy of 4, but I never got a copy of it. And this laptop that I'm on, sadly, doesn't have a PS2 emulator. So, yeah. Can't run it, I mean. So, yeah, we're just gonna do this. It's a Zum. And guess what we're gonna name it? We're gonna name it Reptar. Yes, from Rugrats. So original.
90s kid, YOLO!
Oh god, the audio, I'm gonna fix that later on. Yep, it's Reptar. I might extend this to 30 minutes just because. I don't know. Might do 30 minutes. Alright, so yeah. Let's go to the ranch. Let's go see our Reptar. Yep, there's a bunch of Reptar. Go to the ranch. Hopefully, this is fun. I mean, if it's not, I'm just gonna quit, obviously. I'm not gonna play some animal joy. You're crazy. I think I'll do this one 15 minutes, and if this comes out good, I'll do the next one for 30. Which food do you want to give it this month? What's the cheapest? Jeez. Potato! Here, have potato. Yeah. This might get too bad. Oh god, this audio. I'm gonna have to fix that, like I said. I'm gonna have to check the audio and stuff. Yeah, hi, Master Pabs. Hi. Oh. Okay. Alright, bye. Please don't be Bills. Oh. Well, it's a magical letter opener thingy. Oh, that was a bill. I was like, alright. Yeah. You better believe we're sending him. But we gotta train first. Alright. Let's build up his power. Yeah. I might have played this a long time, but come to think of it. Yeah! Good boy! Who's getting that fish? Yeah! Now we're talking. Reptar's gonna kick everything's butt.
let's do,
let's swim. Let's go swimming. Go! Is that really swimming? That's kind of just running in water. I mean, I guess. Don't drown! Aww, it's okay. No, he didn't know better. He's so cute. He's adorable. Alright, we have 5 minutes left of this recording. God, this audio. Why does it keep... I'll have to check this for the audio gain balance and all that. Errantry? Screw that. No. No, no bueno. No. No, Reptar is just gonna do drills then. Yes. Go! Come on, you can do it. Move! Go! Come on! Oh, did he do it? Oh, he did it! I thought he got hit. You could do it faster, though. You could do it a lot better. You are Reptar. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to check the audio gain and stuff. Apologize for that. I'll do a leap. Well, actually, lower up power. Let's do running, sure. He got tired. It's like 2 feet. Scold it. I'm sorry, buddy, but you got to do better than that. I mean, I like burgers too, but, you know. We'll give it some fish. That's pretty. We'll give it some fish, yeah. You get fish. It's a show off. Alright. Aww, he's stressed. I'm stressed. Go rest. Yeah. Wish my life was that easy. He's stressed. Go rest. Good. So, maybe we'll go battle now? I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. Has anyone played this? Oh. Well, I don't know that. I don't know this stuff. I should have read a thingy. Go study. Sure. Why is the toucan? Why is he the teacher? Good boy. That's a goofy way of shooting, but it works. But get him! What? Whatever. Alright. We're doing good. Can we battle? Battle? Not yet. I said no. I said no! Alright. I'm gonna end here, and, yeah. I'll do maybe a part two, and, yeah. We'll see. See you guys later. Hopefully, somebody's watching this day. If not, well, I'm just talking to myself, like, in the same person. Which I'm doing anyway. Later.